curious that we're checking out a different kind of habitat today. This, what you're looking at right now, is cleared out forest. Why they cleared this out, I don't know. I think they're growing new kinds of trees or whatever. And it's a vast area. It's a big area, actually. Just cleared out woods. And what that does, I mean, is, you know, this would be almost the perfect place to find snakes, you know, adders. Mostly looking for grass snakes today. I've not found a grass snake yet this year, and I'm trying to fix that today. Most likely gonna fix it because it looks just perfect for grass snakes here. So I mean, the sun, where the hell is the sun? Right there. So the sun's gonna come up here, and this place basically gonna receive sunlight all day long. So tons of cover. I saw a few mice or whatever, some rodents, so the food supply is definitely there. It's about as good a place to find snakes as anything. I'm just trying to find a new hotspot that I can sort of, you know, that can become sort of my place to find. I mean, whether it's adders or grass snakes or glass lizards, I mean, anything. You know, I mean, it's cool to have your own place to find these, and you can dependably find them, because they're hard to find. You know, not every place here holds grass snakes. Not every place holds adders. Not every day, you know, all of them are gonna be out, but I know there's snakes here. I look around, I just know it. All right, guys, so there we go. That's a baby adder. All right, so that's my first black adder. Quite nice size as well. He's just hanging out close to this little stream right here. Cool find. Nice piles of sticks. Always check around those. The way these grass snakes mate, they'll literally hibernate or find a place like this to hide, sort of. They come out when it's sunny, they start going at it, you know? So really pay attention. Also listen, you know? Most of the time when I find them, I've just scared one and it's scurrying away in the bushes. I hear it and I bust over and I find it. So your ears are about as good as your eyes here, especially when there's this much, ow! Especially when there's this much brush lying around. Your ears are just such a good tool to use. This place right here, tons of sticks, brush. I mean, what in the world? This is like the most ideal habitat. So really just pay attention. Okay, so I'm out here. I'm really out of breath. Just caught myself a nice grass snake. He's actually playing dead right now. This is something they do. First time I've seen it actually here. I am totally bloody. I threw myself to get this snake. I'm really lucky I did. There's a few more of them out here. I'm gonna keep looking, but what a cool find. I'm just totally covered in spikes. Oh, searing pain throughout my body, but you know what? Look at that. I just, it's so worth it, because this is my first grass snake of the year. I saw this place right here, thought maybe this was good enough for snakes. I was right. Beautiful. Covered in blood. Well, he is covered in blood too, because I've touched him with my bloody finger, so it kind of rubs off, but he's all right. It's cool how they play dead, you know? Damn, I am shaking. I saw him go through the grass, really paying attention with my ears, trying to hear him, you know? And I'm in bad shape, so I gotta go get these spikes out of myself.